We are talking about cutting off a kid's hand.
Yes, we're talking about cutting it off, not subdividing it and putting in condos. It's not a legal issue.
Are you being intentionally dense?
Huh?